Howdy, y'all. It's me, Not Snow. And today, we're going to be doing a wonderful episode of this show. So let's ever so politely start this episode.
Hi there, folks.
Hi.
Welcome to Total Drama Pixel Season 3.
Hold on.
Set up. We don't know what's happening.
Hold on. Okay, there we go.
At the teams. These are our teams. Bernard.
Oh.
Cuffs.
Oh.
Cram.
Hmm.
Tapsy.
Oh.
Burp.
Oh.
And Jinky.
Hmm.
You'll be known as the Burning Bernards.
Oh. Oh, hold on a second. Okay, folks, we're back after a fixed problem.
Sergio, Camelot, and Zanzi.
Uh-huh.
You'll be known as the Flame and Flamesers.
Ooh.
Last team will be Busto.
Three teams.
Rickets, Vaca Waka, Trumpsy, Snacks, and Sharks. You'll be known as the Bulgid Bustos. Now, we're all going to our first destination, chosen by the public. Chosen with two votes, Japan.
What?
His name is known as J-Pop. Well, I know someone who was born in Japan, and I never knew.
I know nobody from the Japans that I don't even know.
Japan's capital city,
wow.
Tokyo, where we'll have a special guest from a new D15 Movies group.
Godzilla.
D15J. The J stands for Japanese.
Oh, yeah.
I'm good at Japanese.
No, you're not. I am.
Hey.
Jinky, you're embarrassing yourself.
Home of many things, such as bonsai trees.
Godzilla.
I am a being a one with my inner tree. Samurai. Good mom. Go ahead.
Godzilla.
And then Shinji will be the members of the
No! Grin! Oh, I better not get copyrighted. Oh, God. Cringe! Wow. Interesting.
Welcome to Tokyo!
That's peculiar.
I be winning this year 1,000,000 bucks.
That's a good one. No, you're not, pal.
That's determined by the viewers.
Yeah.
Anyway,
dude.
Helping with the challenge. Member of D15J, Matoro.
Yeah, boy.
Get off the sharks. Konnichiwa, man.
Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa to you too. Nihao.
Same bat. Explain
Thailand.
The challenge, please. Tashikani. Challenge wa Sintoroma Mitsuru Yama Hapiko Taiku.
Okay.
Kian.
Okay.
Churo.
Okay.
Zorizar. No.
No, you don't say. Oh my god.
This is terrible.
I don't speak Japanese.
Kono shizon ni sanka shite inai mixers dero anat no.
Here's a question. Do you guys have that guy? Look, it's Godzilla.
Okay. one. Yeah? Ofunishi.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. God.
You don't say, pal.
Saiko no shimu wa dumikuse o ofuni tohyo shimasu, Snoop-san. Yes.
Hold on a second. Anyway.
Thing and do whatever you want. Yeah. You can all start by the klaxon.
What?
All right, guys. We need to think on this. We can't go home.
Yeah, I agree.
Come on, baby. Intro that classic TDM theme song. I want to hear it. No. Don't say.
Emelant, that's a very good idea, if I do say so myself. Glad I thought of it. Let's set it up.
Yeah, I'm very glad you thought of a flamethrower.
That's a cliche, Castle Boy.
Hmm. Hey, Chamsi, your voice changed.
Fortnite babies.
Oh, down's up. No, wait, that was Trump's. I forgot.
Hey, maybe we should do jump down the ordinary.
No.
That sounds like a good idea. Perhaps it would work.
No.
Maybe making us win the 1 million max. Best
be coming. No way. Ordinary? That's too ordinary. To rob a bank.
If I open on, I think he wants us to follow him. Let's go.
Yeah, I can do this.
Oh, shut up, Dempsey. No one cares about what you say.
Oh!
We really need to have a Christmas episode on this. Well, it is coming up to the hero. Oh, the rack. Oh,
I need to fix the time.
Well, let's start off with the Flame and Flamesers.
Flamesy Production. Tired of all those Reese's peanut butter cups?
No. No, he beat those.
Boring.
I feel like I want to kill myself.
Wow, good. Wow.
I bet you didn't have anything like super happy fun time candy tooth teeth magical transition.
Why am I here again? Super happy fun time candy tooth teeth makes the world go round.
No.
It made me achieve life goals.
The space does.
Made me become successful.
I use mine to stop world hunger.
I use mine in the shower.
Super happy candy tooth teeth. Recommended by
your mom.
I'm pretty sure y'all forgot that the title was Total Drama Mixel. Yeah. Happy Gotem Candy Tooth Teeth.
What?
I'm not blaming Pokemon Mercer, but I'm blaming you, Flamesir.
Yeah, Flamesir, it's always your fault.
Yeah, same with me. It didn't really go out so well. Up next.
I didn't even eat Reese's. I haven't anyone in at least a year.
We have lost many friends in our great war.
What did they make commercials?
And now nothing can save us. But there'd be
a discount? It's candy tooth teeth stuff.
Can really be mixed up. Ah, buns. But in all seriousness, that was kind of weird to me.
But one more time. And transaction.
Yeah, it's all your fault, Katoro. It's not my fault that my Japanese is gone.
Oh.
Last but not least, that's much better.
Okay, here it goes. Snoof. You ask us if we please. Ah. The challenge.
Yeah?
Did you record it?
There with him. And his mixers.
Hey, hey, hey,
I see. But did you record it?
Yeah.
Of course we did. Why would we? Check it out there.
You okay there, Bernard?
Okay. I don't know if I've ever seen this guy.
What?
Uh-huh. Yahoo.
Okay, then. Show me the video.
Yeah, but let's see that proof.
This commercial is brought to you by
Discounts Net for your screen.
Bernard's sponsor for Total Drama Mixel's World Tour.
Uh-huh. This is one of, if not, the best commercials I've ever seen in my life. Hands down. Hands down. This puts the Limu Emu to shame. This puts the M&M bar commercials to shame. This puts those lackluster Godzilla TV spots to shame. This is pure commercializing at its finest. You want to know why? Because I can see everything clearly. I'm not gonna lie, Bernard. I like Flamesers, Happy Fun Time, Tooth Teeth, Gum Thing, Brother, in your commercial. Come on, flames. Get the flames on!
Burning Bernard!
Go! I had that money on you, flames.
No, we did it! We never got hit by a bus!
That flames, not flames. No. Need to know living.
Bulgin Bustos.
Oh, thank goodness.
Another Watare Kano Io Okute.
I don't speak Japanese. I don't speak Japanese.
Stick around for the elimination ceremony.
It's not this episode.
Vote.
Yeah, it's gonna be next episode. And on. You know the rules. Teach me Japanese. Please.